show report, and we are on the road at Miller Park for another Brewer game, one of our regular stops. And while we are here tonight, I have to feature the homestand specials. We stop here every time we come to Miller Park, and they do a phenomenal job over here. It's always Tony working back here behind the glass. And he takes his job very seriously. Everything turns out looking picture perfect and tasting absolutely delicious. They switch it up all the time, so there's always two different items featured on the menu here at the Homestand Special. But we're gonna share a little bit of Tony prepping his job. I'm with the Geneva Show Report in Lake Geneva, and we come here all the time. And you do a great, great job. Yeah. So I'm just gonna feature you today. His station is always immaculate, always super clean. And we're gonna get tonight a Texas chili dog and an Italian beef. And we're gonna share them because I need to try a little of each. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, there's the first one. And now we're gonna get the chili dog. Oh, thank you.
We'll make it look like
this.
We're trapped. I won't hold you here.
Tonight the Brewers are playing the Astros. Last night they almost won.
It was a close one.
Maybe they'll get them tonight. Whether they win or lose, it's always fun to come. All right, there you go. Thank you very much.
Enjoy the game. Thank you.
Good job.
Appreciate it.
All right, there you have it. The homestand special here at Miller Park. Let's check it out. Look at that, look at that. We need another fork.
I got two.
Okay, good job. We're gonna go get in our seats and enjoy our food. Have a great rest of your Tuesday evening.
I want you to take a picture of me.
I'm Lisa Otto with the Show Report.